Welcome back to Camp Conversations here at Anderson University. I'm CNHI Colts beat writer George Bremer. Our guest today is cornerback Jalil Brown. Jalil, thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
What was Sunday like on the field? Once you guys get introduced, you know, the game's not going to happen, but you're out there, you're mingling not just with Packers. There's some Hall of Famers out there. There's some members of the military out there. Kind of a unique experience.
It was. It was a very unique experience. It was different from anything I've ever experienced in my years playing in the NFL. It's kind of a shocker, but, you know, it is what it is. Everything went the way that it happened, and, you know, obviously they made the call to cancel the game in order to keep safety for the players, and it was a smart decision on their part.
I know it's a tough decision, obviously, but at the end of the day, is it pretty much the only call that could have been made in that situation?
Of course. When it comes to the safety of the players, then you have to err on the side of caution to, you know, try and go out there and play a game and risk somebody being injured would have been a bad call. So I think they made a great decision and thinking and putting the players, you know, first and the safety of the players first.
From a player standpoint, how do you handle these 3 days now? All of a sudden you ended up with a whole weekend off, thought you'd have a game in the middle, but now you kind of have to adjust on the fly.
I think it's all part of being a professional. You have to handle whatever comes your way, whatever kind of adversity hits you. You have to know how to respond in a professional manner. And this is one of those curveballs you get. You know, a lot of the things that, you know, happen in the NFL, you have to kind of take it with stride and know that you got to keep going and prepare for your next opponent.
All right, we'll take a break really quick here for a word from our sponsor. We'll be back with more from Jalil Brown. Welcome back. We were talking a little about the way the game was handled or the way the players handled the cancellation. You are a guy who, for years, were fighting for spots in different spots on the roster. What does that opportunity, I guess, lost for some of the younger guys? What does that mean?
Obviously, any opportunity you have to go on the field and showcase your skills, you want to go ahead and do that. So it's one opportunity lost. But at the same time, we have 4 preseason games just like every other team. So it's part of the NFL, hand in adversity, like I said, and that's something that you have to go with and just prepare for the next game we have to showcase our skills then.
You missed the game, but you got to report to camp a little bit earlier because of the game. So is there at least some benefit from the extra practice sessions that come with the Hall of Fame game?
Yeah, you know, obviously that's a positive way of looking at it. We did have to miss an opportunity to go out there and play in a game, but at the same time, like you said, we were able to report early and get a few extra days of practice. So that's kind of a makeup in itself, you know, to be able to put some more tape on the field, on the video for the coaches to look at.
Is there some energy now out there? Because on Saturday you do have that first preseason game at Buffalo. Can you feel it as guys get back for the walkthrough this morning?
Yeah, I think we're all excited to go play because, you know, for the game, we were all kind of psyched up mentally and physically preparing to play. And then all of a sudden, you get a canceled game. That same mental focus and desire to play the game is still there. So we're looking forward to get out there on Saturday and play the game against Buffalo.
So much change this year with a new defensive coordinator, some new faces out there. What's camp been like for you?
It's obviously been different. You know, when you get a whole new defensive staff, things are going to change, obviously. But, you know, part of being a professional, you take the changes, the change in playbook, the change in coaching style, and you kind of go with it and do whatever you have to do to help the team and try and make plays out there on the field and practice in games.
All right. Well, thanks a lot. Good luck on Saturday in Buffalo.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Thank you.